On this day also 19 years ago, our middle daughter Catherine was born. I don't have the opportunity to be with her today, but she's currently at the University of Alaska Anchorage attending school. And I could go on and on and on about that day, but from my perspective, it's a better world now with her addition. So anyway, happy birthday.
Thank you.